We are all born with the ability to understand and communicate the unspoken. Our bodies, they feel it, they can sense it. We feel it, you can feel it. When I discovered dance, my body became like this amazing discovery, this jewel. I felt it was like a gift. But also, it's a curse. When I'm working on something creative and it won't do what I want it to do, it's a curse. It's a tool, a home, a mode of transport for my brain when I want to try and escape issues. It is pleasure, pain. It's been fragile, vulnerable, wanting, needing my undoing. It is strong, powerful, resilient, limitless, capable of so much more than I ever imagined. Mother, aging, fat, thin, not good enough, augmented, reduced, tweaked, twisted, wanting to be perfect. Cellulite, the bane of our existence. Or so they tell us, they keep telling us. You can do better. Honor, a very charged word. Sharaf. Karame. Hurriye. Hub. Unuthe. Jasad. Hia. Thank you.